ship, 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 the line, the line. Ship, 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 the line, the line. Ship, 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 the line.
Here we are with Alex Dunstan in Proud Galleries Camden, and we're lucky enough to speak to him. So, Alex, you're top of your game as a male model, and how's it all going?
It's going really well at the moment, really. I'm chuffed.
It's hard with your mates taking the piss out of you all the time.
Yeah,
no, being
they still
a model
do, they still do. I get slated daily.
So I asked Mr. Dunstan what his actual money shot is with the ladies, the actual blue steel that wins over their heart. So what is it? You show me what it is that makes the women crumble at their knees.
No, I'm embarrassed. That's not good.
And I think that's what my intention was.
Since you said goodbye, the polka dots fill my eyes.
Personally, I can't think of anything worse than having to get a coach all the way to Edinburgh, apart from maybe having to go to a Razorlight gig and hearing Johnny Burrell moan on. Today, I'm lucky enough to be speaking with Alan Grice, known as Gricey. His dad in the 1970s was an industry special, making porn in Berlin. Could you tell me any cheeky stories about growing up in Berlin?
Not so much cheeky, really. I mean, at the time, Berlin was a very exciting place to be. I was a very young boy at the time. I was in my late teens.
You must have been every boy's young dream, looking at their dad. I mean, every young teenage boy fantasizes over porn or stashes porn under their bed, but you were actually there. Phew, what seemed like an absolutely impossible day has all come together. Ash is meeting me in the bar, Tiff is on her way back to Liverpool, and things are finally sorted. I think after this day, I definitely need a pint. I'm here with Martin Cockrum in the Hawley Arms, the heart of Camden. And I'm really actually wondering what it was like growing up in the psychedelic movement of acid folk music and touring with the Beatles and really finding out what it was like. I want to know for sure. So what was it like in that time?
Well, it would have been great if I'd been there, but...